Bam! We just made this ladder bookshelf, and it only took 4 2x4s, 2 1x4s, a 1x12, and an hour. And we'll show you how we did it right now. What is up? Welcome back. Do you like to do it, build it, or make it? Great, that's what we do on this channel every week. This week, we're making a ladder shelf thing. It's that ladder that's also a shelf. Mm-hmm. It's not really a ladder.
Mm-hmm. Garrett has fought me on this one. We purchased most of these materials a while ago, but we did have to wait for these, what are they, sawhorse brackets to come in. But he has not wanted to do this project. I think he's gonna turn out really cool. Yeah. Here we go, here's another one. I think he'll be okay by the time we get started on this one.
It'll be good. I don't know. That's a lot of like, I don't know.
That's exactly how he's been. It's gonna be good. You're gonna love it.
Step one, we're gonna gather all of our materials. This was a super simple shopping list. I feel like I say that every time, but this really was. We just needed 2 1x4s.
By what are those? 8s? Yeah.
Yeah, by 8s. 4 2x4s.
By 8.
By 8. And a couple of 1x12s. I got the short ones because they'd fit in my car. Step 2! Now we're gonna make all of our cuts. We're just gonna take the 2x4 and cut it down to 60 inches. Well, all 4 2x4s. I do it with my pocket saw. I love this thing, it's my new favorite tool. I take it everywhere with me.
It's not.
Now we're just gonna cut this 1x4 down to 18 inches. We're gonna make 8 of them. We're making 1 2x4 20 inches long for the top. We're gonna cut the 1x12 down to 45 inches, 34 inches, 25 inches, and 14 inches. Step 3! Now we're gonna attach these 1x4s that we cut down to 18 inches to our 60-inch 2x4s. We're gonna measure up from the bottom 11.5 inches and then 9 inches between all of them. Now we're just gonna glue them down and tack them down with 1.25 inch brad. The nail, not the guy. Got our ladders. Got 2 of them. Step 4. Now we paint. I'm gonna take these sawhorse brackets outside and paint them black.
And I'm going to paint this a really, really light gray. I'm gonna paint the shelves black. So this is going to be really light gray. The brackets are black and the shelves are black.
Step 4! Now we're gonna put it all together. Just gonna use these 1.5 inch screws and these sawhorse brackets, put them on the top of our little ladders we made. Oh, do we even need to screw them?
I mean, just for safety purposes, yeah.
Both sides.
Are you helping? Are we doing this?
Yeah. I'm in.
How does this work? I don't know. Cool. I feel like you're doing it on purpose. Should I close it?
Scratch this one.
Yeah, let's see what you can do here. Okay. Should we do some on the insides?
Nah, it'd be too hard to get to. We're not really gonna climb this thing.
Right, it's not an actual ladder.
All right, let's put the shelves in.
All right, where's the little one? Oh, it's under. What's happening?
Oh, like a little bit. I can't get it.
Let me see. Maybe these need to be further apart.
It's like a 1/16 of an inch.
No, don't do that. Don't do that.
It's like a hair. It's just like a hair shy. Try another one.
Guess we should have checked that.
Oh, yeah, it's like a hair shy. Like almost, if I jam it, I can get it. If I jam it, I can, let me hit it.
No, it's gonna crack it.
Okay. All right. So I think we either need to shave down the shelves or move the ladder rungs.
Well, these are
like an eighth, like a 1/16 of an inch. I think we just gotta.
Well, these are glued and nailed. I don't.
All right. I'm gonna take these down to the table saw and shave off a 1/16 of an inch.
And I gotta repaint the sign.
Oh, then you gotta repaint the sign. All right, I'll meet you guys downstairs. I'm just shaving a 1/16 of an inch off. I set the guide to 11. You read my lips. All right, what do you guys think? Pretty easy, huh? It was pretty simple. All except for having to trim those boards down.
Right.
I mean, it was just a sliver. It was a sliver too big.
That's your lesson learned. Measure it before you put it together.
Yeah, you might want to double check before you put your rungs on. What do you guys think? Leave us a comment. Give us a like, a share. If you're not yet subscribed, hit that subscribe button. Be sure to tick that bell because we do this every week. And until next week, watch one of these videos right here. It'll definitely keep you entertained. If you're locked in the house and you have nothing better to do, what could it hurt? Check these out.
Cutting this board.
So I got the video thing.
Get it together.
Sorry.
No, it's me.
Oh, sorry.